guys, I'm here with a haul. It's just stuff that I picked up over the last week or so. It's gonna be a bit of it's not gonna be a bit of anything, it's just gonna be clothes, and yeah, I hope you like it. First thing we'll start off with is Select. I normally don't shop at Select just because I just find the clothes, like, they don't last for a long time, you get rips in them or whatever. Well, tops wise, I haven't really bought any dresses from there. But I went past the other day and I saw this dress. It's just it's a shift dress. And I just fell in love with the pattern. I got this in a size 10 and it's really £6. And yeah, it's in polyester, but I think it's a quite a light, you know, light kind of polyester, so you can wear it in the summer. And yeah, and I got that. Next place I went into was H&M. From H&M I bought this top, just a cotton kind of top. It has a cute little pocket here. I got this in a size medium so I can wear it with leggings, and if I got it in a small, you know, you can see my butt. I don't want that to be showing, you know, showing everyone that. And this was £10. Yeah, got that. Next two things I got from H&M were dresses. Now these dresses were £13 before, and I got these for £7, which is a really good deal. And these dresses are in a kind of skate style, I guess. This one is this. It's navy blue. It has like white flowers, I guess. Yeah, and I got this in a size 10. And it fits really nice, the height, you know, the length is really good. Yeah, so that was really nice. And like, the material is viscose, so it's really good for the summer, really light, you know. It's quite airy, I could say. And yeah, the next one is this. Same style again, same size. It's a different pattern. That one, £7 again. I got some sunglasses. Oh yeah. Got these sunglasses, these brown ones, or tortoise patterned ones. I got brown because everyone gets like black sunglasses and I want to get something different. I mean, I don't really know if they suit me or not. Do you guys think they suit me? Let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, I find it quite hard to find sunglasses to fit around my, you know, face, because it's quite small and everything, but these fit quite good. You know, it doesn't feel like it's gonna go, like if I move it won't fall off or anything. And yeah, I got these. These were £5.99, I think. Yeah, so I got these. And that's that for H&M. The last place I went into was Primark. Now for Primark I didn't really see anything. I mean, they do have summer stuff out at the moment, but it just didn't interest me. I'm just looking at, mainly this year I'm looking for like white clothing, because I have quite a lot of coloured stuff in my closet already, so I wanted some white. But I picked up this purse. It's a heart-shaped purse, it's so cute. It has a little heart gold thing, I don't know, accent you could say. You know, this bit's gold as well, it has this pierce on it. It opens up all the way, if I can open it. Okay, I can't open it, but I'll show the inside of it. It's really good, you know, you can just put your money in there. I guess you could just walk around with this, to be honest, instead of like a big purse during the summer. And this was only £3, which is really good. You guys probably can't see because of my light. It's like blinding me at the moment. And yeah, I just got this purse. It's really sturdy as well for being, you know, for being on Primark. And yeah, that's that. That's the end of my clothing haul. I hope you liked it. Please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!